Welcome back, everyone on YouTube. This is Tom, just here, also known as 12 Mystics for 805 here. Today, we're playing Lego 2K Drive Part Let's Play Series Part 11. Until we left off, I was struggling with the Redbird Arena, so. We left off.
Once again, even though there have been several sightings of Shadow Z, and I spoke
to
him, he claims to not be here.
Still, we have many familiar racers in our presence, and they're all hoping to win that prized medal.
Will the finish line be worthy of Laumina? Will Baron Von Rose score an epic win, yo?
Will Max Speed Danger Speed speed his way to victory?
These are all smart questions we're asking, Vicky, and we're about to find out the best answer.
Hey, guy number three.
Give it up, dude!
I win. Oh, I win. Oh my gosh. Finally. Ooh, hey. Oh my god. I won a 4x4 event. Oh my god. I mean, guy number 3.
Oh,
that was so hard.
We are going.
All right. We're big time sportscasters.
And that means we're better than everyone else.
Great win, kid. Meet me back at Racington Speedway. I finally figured out how to get you up to that Sky Stadium.
Woohoo! Let's go.
I bet you think you're so big, don't you?
Error. You two are the same.
Oh my god.
Start the rocket!
Wow. They're the best, man. They're the best. I'm in part 11, so.
Brick-Landia Racing Federation and I are very proud to present you with your final Grand Brick Arena medal. I can't wait to watch you race in the Sky Cup Grand Prix. As an official, I'm supposed to remain impartial, but you've got the makings of a great champion. Way better than our current one, that's for sure.
Very dramatic. But did you know what this means?
I came back from blood test at the IHOP with my little sister.
We are headed for the Sky Cup Grand Prix. Though I do not think bats or rockets can achieve the altitude necessary to reach it.
Way ahead of you! I figured out a way to get to the race without bats or rockets, and it's completely untested! I'll go get things ready! Champ, this is the moment you've worked towards. Not exactly this moment. That moment will happen momentarily. Oh, you know what I mean. Meet me back at Turbo Acres. After that, the next stop is the Sky Cup Grand Prix.
That only the fairest racers in Bricklandia receive invitations. And wouldn't you know, the fairest racers are my Shadow Squad. So, there you have it. I'll see you at the Sky Cup.
Acres, let's do it. Yeah, let's do this.
Oh,
What do you say, Hotshot? Are you ready for greatness? Are you ready? Ha ha! I was hoping you'd say that.
What?
Oh my cogs, you assembled a rocket.
I don't know where that came from. Probably would have been a pretty good idea, though, huh? Oh well. Anyway, here's how we're getting up there.
A query? How does this thing function exactly?
Look at this. Guy Grand Prix, man.
Dang it! Now I have to race an actual racer in a real race! Not one of those pre-arranged Shadow Z victory races! Which I've never done or would ever do, of course! Autographs, anyone? Half off!
Ooh, I'd like an autograph, please!
Unbelievable. Thanks to you, blockheads, I actually have to try this time. Remind me to take everyone to the doctor after the race because you're obviously allergic to winning. Boom! Dad joke. Boom!
What?
It's finally here. The Sky Cup Grand Prix. Time to decide who is the best racer in Bricklandia.
The reigning champion, Shadow Z, is actually here and wearing his game face. Or his rest
what
in the
hell?
It's hard to tell.
Shadow Z squad has been seen preparing for the race by playing a game of tag.
Definitely his annoyed face then.
Today, in what seems a little unfair, we have only one racer going up against Shadow Z and his entire
Shadow Z squad.
Will Shadow Z, alleged serial cheater, defend his title? Or is this hotshot racer ready to take the Sky Cup trophy out of the shadow?
Rockets.
Captain speaking. You're ready for the Sky Cup.
And thanks for watching, and peace! Pokemon Message 4805 out.